They went out to eat at a stupid pub.
I was nervous.
The mother was nervous about her shit kids.
Sit down and eat
your dinner, or else you will get punishment day. Eat your half, Rylan, or else you'll get punishment day. If you get a bite for a drink, you will get punishment day.
I'll eat some on your ribs. Thank you so much. It was very good.
Very good. And a peek at the dessert tray for chance?
Is that a tray for chance? Because people have some water. You're going to sit and eat your shitty dinner, or else you will get punishment day. Put her into his bed and make him scream like a shitty little brat.
It's coming on the bed.
Now the boy has his toy and he's crying now.
Brian should sleep now.
Now he's crying like shit.
Talk to the
eyeballs or you'll get slapped.
I am talking to your eyes. Talk to the eyeball.
Talk to the eyeball and talk back to mother to be a retard boy.
Talk to
the hand or shit.
Don't say that to me. Okay? If I have to ask you again, you'll go to the naughty mat.
If you say that again, you'll go to the shit mats or you get punishment day.
Okay. Talking to me. Excuse me? Talk to the hand? I don't think so. I'm done. Slap with your mouth. So if you've already given him a warning, why is he not on the naughty mat?
Because he likes to be a retard boy.
We're gonna
start your reading of shit homework. Don't talk back to me or you'll get punishment day. You're absolute retard boy.
Go to the
timeout. Go to the timeout zone or else you will get slapped.
It's exhausting. You're 6 years old, stuff.
No.